Science magazines and technology magazines is complete opposite. You got men in their 20s who look like geeks with massive glasses and fluffy hair, and standing there with like an iPhone or a laptop or something, looking really geeky. But I've never actually seen a girl in one of those magazines.
Yeah.
More people would want to work in the industries. Because if you show, like, you could actually put on a magazine. People like you put. She should put IT stuff in, like computing and stuff in the magazine. She'll try to make people actually want to work in there.
We do programs.
Programming.
Like, but if you have more programs on technology with women in,
yeah,
like there should be a show about technology purely with women in, no men whatsoever.
Yeah, and do you think you would be more likely to kind of watch that?
Yeah.
A, yes, and B, it will give girls more of an insight of what there is out there to do for women.